This is Macy's 7th week with me, and Mum had a little ride, and then we went on a trail ride. Okay, and this is her greeting.
Macy! Hello!
And this was a different gate with the fence up against the pole, so it was a little bit harder for her to get to it to open the gate. It took her a few tries, but we got there in the end. She does really well to back up while I'm leaning forward on her holding the gate. So we're just having a little walk at the moment. She's a lot more fluid with her walking now. And then we have a little trot. You can see when I ask her to keep going when she tries to stop, but we don't break a trot, which is good. In the next video, she has a little bit of a buck. I think she was on the wrong lead and she's just trying to correct herself. It's not bad and you can hardly feel it. And then she moves off on the right lead. I give her a good pat for doing well, and then we ask her to move her hindquarters over. I trimmed her feet a few weeks ago. This is the state they were in this morning, and I got my new rasp, so I wanted to try that out. And here they are all filed up again. I took her to a grass field to ride her. I thought it might give her a bit more energy. It didn't, but she was really well behaved. She did everything I asked of her. We're just trotting around here. I was trying to get a nice video with the clouds and the green grass, but I'm just not very good at filming. She has a lovely stop here and a back up without even tossing her head, so I'm really proud of her for that. She really likes going out, and she actually fights me when I try and take her back into her paddock. She doesn't want to go back home. And we just had a little bit of a canter here. This is all I could get on camera. And that's the end of what I filmed for week 7 with Miss Macy.